This is the neighborhood of Caribe. Just came through the gate. It's a gated community in Miramar Beach. 24-hour on-site security. Consists of two parallel streets that go straight down to the beach. We're going to get out both those streets. There are about 100 homes in the Caribe neighborhood. And there are about 8 homes that are directly on the beach. And all the owners and guests of this development have exclusive access to the beach. At the end of the road, there are tennis courts. There's only a few buildable lots that remain undeveloped in this neighborhood. At nighttime, there's a lot of uplighting on these palm trees, and you feel like you're on the set of a movie when you're driving through here at night. It's spectacular. So we're going to go down to the end of the road here, park in the traffic circle, and we'll walk over to the beach. So this is one of two pathways to get to the beach. There's another one similar to this at the end of that first road that we went down. We won't see any sunbathers out here. It's pretty cold today, but our beach service keeps chairs out there in case people want to hang out. Looks like there's some people over there, but that's not our property. In the summertime, this beach is for the exclusive use of owners and guests in Caribe. Just a beautiful piece of land right here. White sand, as you expect everywhere here along 30A. So this neighborhood is, it's a great neighborhood for people who are looking for security, privacy. It's gated, one entrance, one exit, 24-hour staff security. And it's one of the finest developments in Miramar Beach, if not the finest development in Miramar Beach. Again, we're the town just east of Destin. Got those signs there in case for some reason somebody wanders off the beach. We'll know to turn around and go back.
That's a quick tour of the Caribe neighborhood.